gonna make some banana crumble. And they're my favourite fruit. First, we add the flour. Then, we add the butter. Now, it's time to get messy and rub it together and put our fingers in the bowl. Now, we put the sugar in and mix it with our fingers. It's ready when it looks like breadcrumbs. Carefully slice the bananas. Now, they're sliced, put them in the tin. And then pop it in the oven. I can't wait to eat it. I don't like it. I love it.